Hey, it's Natalie with the biggest celebrity OMG moments of the week. Well, a royal baby is on the way. Kate Middleton and Prince William are expecting their first child together, so congratulations to them. Kate is only 7 or 8 weeks along at this point, and I'm not sure they were trying to share the news so early, but it looks like Kate had some complications. She was taken to the hospital, and in normal people terms, she has acute morning sickness, which means really, really bad. And had to spend a few nights in the hospital. She's out now, back in her palace and resting. Taylor Swift has a new man. The serial dater has been seen out and about quite a bit with Harry Styles of One Direction. And it looks like she's making him do the walk of shame. He's been seen leaving her hotel in the morning with Bedhead. Or perhaps that's just his hair. He is Harry Styles. Grammy Award nominations came out. There's good and there's bad. Let's discuss the good. Kanye West, Jay-Z, and Fun lead the pack with 6 nominations each. Kelly Clarkson had 4. Rihanna's up for 3, but she's got some heavy hitters in the Best Pop Solo Performance category going against Adele, Kelly Clarkson, Katy Perry, and Carly Rae Jepsen. Carly Rae Jepsen, new to this scene, she's up for 2 awards, one of which is for Song of the Year, but she was snubbed in the Best New Artist category, which is kind of shocking, as was One Direction. And Justin Bieber, completely snubbed, totally shocking there. Nicki Minaj's album Pink Friday, Roman Reloaded, overlooked in both the pop and rap categories. And those are the biggest celebrity OMG moments of the week. Don't forget to listen to the OMG Report every weekday at 4:30 p.m. with me, Natalie, on Y100.9.